Khloe Kardashian is receiving some backlash after posting a quote on her Instagram story preaching about loyalty. I'm going to give you all the tea, so stay with us. Hey guys, how's it going? Welcome back to Holly Scoop. I'm your girl, Alex Schiffman. Now, I know you're here for this Khloe news, but make sure you're subscribed and ring that bell so that you don't miss out on any updates. Khloe Kardashian is queen of posting inspiring and motivational quotes on social media. But some of her quotes often have a seemingly cryptic message behind them, and the Kar Jenner fans love to read between the lines. Most recently, Khloe posted a quote from Dr. Darius Daniels, Relational Intelligence, touching on loyalty. It said, quote, "You don't know if someone is loyal until they have the opportunity not to be. Loyalty is revealed in the presence of other opportunities. Loyalty is revealed by someone's actions in your absence." Of course, fans were quick to judge Khloe's intentions of sharing the quote and focused on Tristan's infidelity instead. One user commented, quote, "Tell your man, not Instagram." Other users also commented things like, quote, "Just tag Jordan Woods and go on about your day," eye roll emoji, and "Didn't you take Tristan back and you're preaching the importance of loyalty?" Fans will know the two have been rumored to be rekindling their relationship. Tristan wrote a heartfelt tribute to Khloe for her birthday, and the two were also recently spotted celebrating 4th of July together. A source told Hollywood Life, quote, "They are getting along better than ever for the sake of True and are just focused on co-parenting." While I do see why fans would feel Khloe is being a little hypocritical, I can also see how everything may not always be about Tristan. But I have to know, what are your thoughts on this? Do you believe that Khloe should be criticized for this post, or do you think it may not even be about Tristan? Let me know down in the comments below. As always, I'm Alex Schiffman. You can follow me on socials at Alex Schiffman. Don't forget to subscribe to Holly Scoop, and I'll catch you guys later.